Well, this is a little complicated to explain. We are on top of the Barrio Las Penas, which is the last remaining vestige of old Guayaquil. And we're looking down from the top of the hill, the Cerro Santa Ana. And we're looking towards downtown Guayaquil, which is right in front of us, including the building that I live in, which I guess we can zoom in and see. Let's try. Well, that's where I am. Edificio Torres La Merced, the one that was in the center. All right, so we zoom out. That's downtown Guayaquil, the center in front of us. And you can see to the left, this is a very big river, pretty wide, the River Guayas, hence the name Guayaquil. And right down in front of us is the Malecón. The Malecón is a recently new Malecón 2000. It's a long, well-developed walkway all along the downtown, including an IMAX theater and gardens and you name it. And if you turn around, and that's kind of the whole story. Now we turn around. In front of us are some young people. And this is Iglesia. ¿Cómo se llama de la iglesia?
Santa Ana.
Santa Ana también. Y estamos en encima del Cerro Santa Ana. We're this thing, gracias. This is a tiny little church of Santa Ana, yeah. Saint Anne. And this is a the faro. Faro means a lighthouse. And that's an these kids behind us are practicing their Spanish, and one said to me, "What is your name?" Anyway, that's the story. Actually, the view from here is spectacular, because it's 360 degree view. When you look down on this barrio below us, we're sitting right on top of a barrio Las Peñas, and if you go to the other side, you can see new construction and so on. That's the story.